Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to tonight's graduation. Who's excited to be here to watch our kids graduate? At this time, we ask you that you please silence your cell phones and please stand for the class of 2021. At this time, please remain standing for the presentation of colors by the Lemon Bay NJROTC Color Guard, the Pledge of Allegiance, the singing of the National Anthem, and the retiring of the colors. Please join me in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance
to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight, o'er the ramparts we watch were so gallantly streaming.
Please be seated. How about another round of applause, not only for the NJROTC cadets, but also for Nicole Darna, who led us in the national anthem. Thank you, Nicole. Good evening, everyone. I am so thankful that we are graduating here tonight in person. How about you? It is a beautiful evening to recognize each graduating senior tonight. Before we get started, I'd like to take a minute to introduce special guests in attendance at tonight's graduation. From our school board on stage, representing District 5, Chairman of the School Board, Ms. Wendy Atkinson. Representing District 1, Vice Chairman of the School Board, Ms. Kara Reynolds. Representing the Inglewood area, District 3 School Board member, Mr. Bob Seeger. And representing District 4, School Board member, Mr. Ian Vincent. On stage tonight, we have Charlotte County Superintendent, Mr. Steve Dionisio. In the audience tonight, along the third baseline, we have the Assistant Superintendent of Learning, Ms. Cheryl Lepore Edwards. Assistant Superintendent for Human Resources, Dr. Patrick Keegan. And Assistant Superintendent for District Support Services, Mr. Jerry Olivo. Thank you for being here tonight. Sitting on stage with us tonight are, reading the graduate names, is the Senior Class Guidance Counselor, Ms. Dawn Bedford. The Senior Class President and one of our student speakers tonight, Richard Widner. The Senior Class Vice President, Maylee Mahana. Senior Class Secretary, Emma Swidert. And the Senior Class Treasurer, Christian Feck. We also have our Manta Award recipient, Student Government President, and a student speaker tonight, this evening, Lauren Ragazzoni. Sitting with the graduates in the front row is Student Government Vice President Victoria Heranda. We have Student Government Secretary Isabella Verjani. And Student Government Treasurer Tian Ho. And of course, joining us in the front row, our National Anthem singer, Nicole Darna. Thank you again. Members of the Lemon Bay Administrative Team, we have Assistant Principal Mr. Michael Henry, Assistant Principal Mr. Robert Murphy, Assistant Principal Mr. Steve Smith, and Dean of Students Ms. Dorothy Moore. Organizing events such as graduation and baccalaureate is no small task. I'd like to recognize our senior class sponsor, Ms. Melissa Slicker. I'd also like to thank Mr. Matt Cartland, our TV production teacher. We asked him in February to look into live streaming so that we could get events out. We could get our school events live streaming. Here we are tonight, able to bring the Lemon Bay High School graduation to anyone, anywhere. Thank you, Mr. Cartland. I'd also like to thank the staff of Lemon Bay High School for helping tonight. They spend countless hours teaching the students, and they still find time to dedicate to help us where we need it. Thank you for being here tonight, staff members. And last but certainly not least, I would like to thank the Charlotte Sports Park staff for their wonderful hospitality and allowing us to host all three high school graduations here at the Charlotte Sports Park. Thank you very much. At this time, I would like to welcome to the podium our first student speaker, your senior class president, Richard Widner.
Good evening. I'm Richard Widner, senior class president. If you'd asked me a year ago if I'd be standing up here, I'd have said no. I'd be on a separate stage 6 feet away. I've been incredibly grateful to have been elected your president, and it has been a great experience. No doubt that this year has been different. We had our junior year cut short. We couldn't see our friends for months. We were made to sit in front of the screen to learn. We didn't get homecoming, senior elf party, a goodbye assembly. We wouldn't have had prom if it wasn't for the wonderful Englewood community. But we made the But we made the best of it. The things we were able to do made what would have been a sad year fun. Whether it was showing up to the senior egg hunt, spirit week, prom, or just saying a headache and getting out of school. These things are all included in our high school experience. We all had different experiences in high school. These being doing different things and associating with different people. Things that will ever, forever be a part of us. Thespians will never forget the grand productions they put on, such as She Loves Me or Noises Off. Model UN kids remember the experience of selling muffins to old people for 8 hours at Manna Market. WMTV crew will recall the worsening quality throughout the year. Or A-team members eating two whole things of Publix hot wings in the back of a van while on the way to compete. This is not to say we haven't had shared experiences. Learning Spanish with the help of two wonderful songs, Cosmo the Dog and Hace Calor. Cracking a smile as the Monsters, Inc. theme played over the PA. Or just the pleasure of listening Chris Parent talk about the endless benefits of Kaiser University. Go Seagulls! All of these experiences have had a hand in making us who we are today and who we will become and will be looked upon in the years to come fondly. A large part of our time at Lembe was spent around people who have a certain kind of character, a Lembe character, if you will. This character has many parts and is shown by many of people, but I'm going to give you three people who show this character. Brett Hoffman exudes a core part of this character, and that is dedication. Hoffman, despite only having worked at Lemon Bay for a year, is still willing to go above and beyond for it. He gets to the school at 5:30 every day just because he is dedicated to his job. He spent all day for a whole week preparing lunch for all the staff. He did all this with a smile on his face. So I ask, wherever life brings you, show the dedication that Hoffman showed. Altruism is another core part, and Scott Hall shows this clearer than no others. Hall has had a hand in almost every event on campus, leads SGA, coaches sports, and sponsors club. He does all this, even if it means spending 12 hours at the school. His altruistic attitude is inspiring and should be a model for all of us. The third person who possesses that character is Matthew Carlin. Matthew has humor, and that is probably the most important trait of all. Carlin always found the humor in situations, whether it was when he asked us to do something and we completely ignored him, constantly referring to us as his critters, or just giving us ideas for openers that were somehow better than what we had. Without humor, life would be dull. So always find the funny side of life. Before I end this speech, I'd like to give you all of you fine people some advice. My first piece is that you should not wrap a shirt around a soap dispenser and light it on fire. Thought that'd be common sense, but someone didn't get the memo. My second and real piece of advice is one that a certain tall, bald man gave me. He said that the only regret he has was not trying something. You may be afraid of taking that leap, scared of failing, not knowing what the future will bring, but it's better to take it than let an opportunity pass you by and regret it. If there is one thing you remember from this night, let it be that. So with that, I'd like to say goodnight to the class of 2021 and Godspeed.
Thank you, Richard. Next, I would like to welcome our 2021 Manta Award winner and Student Government President, Lauren Ragazzoni.
Good evening. I'm very honored to have the opportunity to speak to all of you tonight. 3 years ago, I sat in the audience at the Lemon Bay Class of 2018's graduation and listened to my oldest sister deliver a speech for the same reason I'm delivering one tonight. She talked about how amazing the year had been and how much fun her class had together. How growing up with all of them and experiencing their last year together was straight out of a fairy tale. I cannot say the same for our class experience. Beginning our senior year, we had hoped that this pandemic would fade into a small scar of the past. Unfortunately, it did not. We were unable to have a normal homecoming, normal sporting events, and even a normal graduation due to CDC restrictions. This pandemic isolated us from each other and caused most of us to dread going to school. At least that's how I felt. Once family members and friends started getting sick, everything had become clearer. We had to make the most out of everything we could and be there for one another. I can't think of a day that I went to school and didn't smile with my friends or almost pee my pants while competing with Coach Hall to see who could make the best animal noise. We had to make the best out of everything, and when a group of our parents came together to throw us a prom, well, that just made the year so much more exciting. Sure, we didn't have a quote-unquote normal year, but we still made memories that will last a lifetime. I remember our first day at Lemon Bay. We had just moved to a huge new school and didn't really know what to expect. All the way through junior year was a struggle. There was so much going on in all of our lives, but with all the clubs, sports, and activities, I never felt bored. Being involved around our school really came with some benefits. Not only did I create a good relationship with the staff at Lemon Bay, I also made many friendships that I hope will prosper even when we all move our separate ways. Who knew the 4 years would really fly by this fast? I feel like I've been at Lemon Bay forever, but it still surprises me that we're leaving. I'm proud to know a lot of our graduates tonight, and it seems so strange that I won't see all of you in the hallways at school, playing for a sports team, or on the WMTV news anymore. High school was such a small step in our lives, and I'm so thankful that I got to take the step with you. We survived the procrastination, what seemed like endless homework. Oh, and Mrs. Powell, I know how to write in MLA format, so thank you. Ms. Shabbat, I will forever be scarred from dissecting the cow eyeball. And Mrs. Richards, calculus still makes no sense to me. What is Rolle's theorem? We are all prepared for this next step, no matter how nervous we may feel at this point. I know that no matter what each of you decide to do after high school, you will find a way to succeed. Thank you all for being such good listeners tonight. And to my fellow classmates, congratulations. I hope all of your dreams come true in the near future.
Thank you, Lauren. Class of 2021, how will you remember your schooling? Will it be about wearing masks, missed homecoming, and other missed events due to COVID? Before we ask that question, let's take a trip down memory lane. Let's remember something about elementary school. What do you say? Close your eyes. I want you to think about a positive memory that happened to you in elementary school. Maybe it was going to Disney for the first time. Maybe a teacher you had. Maybe a friend that you're still friends with right now. Or maybe a birthday party you had. Take a minute to think about that. Now, middle school. Some of us would just like to forget middle school. I know as parents we were happy we just survived that stage. Close your eyes again. Think about the positive memory. Maybe it was making a sports team, making good grades, a trip you took with friends or family. Finally, on to high school. I can remember it like it was yesterday, greeting each of you in the cafeteria for your freshman registration night. Most of you were nervous, some of you weren't. Close your eyes and think another positive memory. Maybe it was a teacher you had this year. Maybe it was the prom that was put on by our parents, or possibly receiving an award or scholarship. Take a minute to think about a positive memory. What will you remember about your 13 years of school? We can't let the negative things that happened to us define us or our memories. We had 13 years of schooling, and in each year was mostly filled with some positive memories. What will you choose to remember? I do have to admit, I'm a bit of an optimist. You know the statements, the glass is half full or empty. I see it half full. Make it a great day or not, the choice is yours. Good morning, staff and students. Happy Friday to everyone. I probably get this optimism from my mom, who used to tell me and still tells me when I'm talking to her about things that aren't going my way. She says, Bobby, yeah, she still calls me Bobby. When one door closes, another opens. The adventure that you're about to embark on will be filled with ups and downs. How do you define that adventure will be up to you? Dr. Seuss once said, don't cry because it's over, smile because it happened. And what will Lemon Bay High School remember about the class of 2021? Like I do every year, I'd like to share with the parents the many accomplishments of the class of 2021. When I speak to all the freshmen, and I don't know if you remember this, when I speak to you, I say, in order to be successful in high school, you have to do three things. You have to check three boxes. One, you have to do well academically. All of you have proven that here, and I'm gonna share some stats that are even better. You need to get involved at school, and you need to get involved in the community that we have. So let me share with you what the class of 2021 has done. First, we're going to talk about community service. I think everyone would agree with me when I say that taking part in community service has been very difficult over the past year and a half. But we still had 137 seniors take part in community service. Their total hours was 25,659. And at $10 minimum wage, it means that you earn $256,590 that were donated back in time to the Inglewood community. The average senior had 178 community service hours, 74 of you had over 150, 39 of you had over 250, 12 of you had over 400, and there are two people in the audience tonight that had over 950 hours to the Inglewood community. Let's have a round of applause for community service. And I will say yes, you got to check that box off for involvement in the community. Next, we have involvement in our school, the activities. Again, could be difficult this year and at the end of last year. COVID may have slowed us down a bit, but it did not stop us from having great activities. First off, we had the band. We had a concert in the football field, a concert in the courtyard, concert in the auditorium. The ROTC had our annual inspection, and they always do excellent in that. In the drama area, the Addams Family, She Loves Me, Noises Off. In the fine arts area, displaying art pieces in the hallway of a beautiful school that just adds to the beauty of our school. And our artists took part in county fair art shows and the Charlotte County Art Show, and always placed in the top three. And then we had athletics. This year, we had 8 team district championships. We had 5 team regional championships. 22 individual seniors won a district title. 5 individual seniors won a regional title. And 5 individual seniors medaled in state competition. Excellent job this year. Over the four years, we had 24 team district championships since you walked on campus at Lemon Bay High School, 24 team district championships, 12 team regional championships, 35 seniors won individual district championships, 8 seniors won individual regional championships, 8 seniors placed in the individual state competitions. I know that for activities, we can check off that we were involved at school. Thank you, class of 2021. Last and most important is the area of academics. In academics, the class of 2021 had an average weighted grade point average of 3.25. Excellent job, seniors, excellent. 152 seniors had over a 3.0, 90 seniors here tonight had over a 3.5, and 31 seniors here tonight had over a 4.0 weighted grade point average. Nice job. Now I'm going to take you back to a date. The date was February 28th, 2017. It was 8th grade information parent night. It would have been the first time I introduced you to one of my favorite sayings. It's when I ask you, are you working towards college and career readiness? Have you heard that before? Once or twice. For the parents tonight who may not know what this is, the state of Florida defines college and career ready student, and the state calls them accelerated, as any senior who over their 4 years in high school has completed at least one dual enrollment course, or passed an advanced placement test, or passed an ACE test, or passed an industry certification test. So in 4 years, they have to do at least one of these to be considered college and career accelerated. I am thrilled to share with you this information. This, I believe, is going to be a record that will never be broken by any class in Lemon Bay or by any class in Charlotte County. Mr. Dionisio and school board members, I am excited to announce that 213 or 93% of our students are graduating with a college and career acceleration. of you passed an industry certification test, 53 of you passed a dual enrollment course, and 196 of you passed at least one AP or one ACE test. And the class of 2021 will have a 97% graduation rate. Congratulations, seniors. Class of 2021, thank you for your contributions in academics, activities in the community. You entered 4 years ago as freshmen, and today you leave as successful high school students. It has not been an easy 4 years, but you have had a successful 4 years at Lemon Bay and contributed greatly to making Lemon Bay the A-plus high school we are. I'd like to close tonight with one of my favorite quotes from a book titled, All I Really Need to Know I Learned in Kindergarten, by Robert Fulghum. All I really need to know about how to live and what to do and how to be, I learned in kindergarten. Wisdom was not at the top of the graduate school mountain, but there in the sand pile at school. These are the things I learned. Share everything. Play fair. Don't hit people. Put things back where you found them. Clean up your own mess. Don't take things that aren't yours. Say you're sorry when you hurt someone. Wash your hands before you eat. Flush. Warm cookies and cold milk are good for you. Live a balanced life. Learn some and think some, and draw and paint and sing and dance and play and work some every day. Take a nap every afternoon. When you go out into the world, watch out for traffic, hold hands, and stick together. Graduates of the class of 2021, you're about to go out into the world, so watch for traffic, hold hands, and stick together. Congratulations, graduates. Mr. Dionisio, would you please approach the podium so that we may certify these seniors? Mr. Dionisio, as principal of Lemon Bay High School, under the authority vested in me by the state of Florida And the School Board of Charlotte County Public Schools, I present the Lemon Bay High School Class of 2021 as having met the requirements for graduation as set forth by the state of Florida.
Thank you, Mr. Bedford. As superintendent of Charlotte County Public Schools, under the authority vested in me by the state of Florida and the School Board of Charlotte County, I accept the Lemon Bay High School Class of 2021 as having met the requirements for graduation. Congratulations, graduates.
Before we have the presentation of graduates, I have a couple of announcements. First off, we would ask that you give each student their moment on the stage. Please keep your applause to a short, polite clap so that the next student's name being read can be heard. We are all very proud of each graduate walking across the stage tonight, and we should make sure that each student gets their moment in the spotlight. This evening, I will be announcing the first name for graduation. Lemon Bay, the Inglewood community in the class of 2021, suffered a loss when one of our seniors tragically passed this year. After I read the name, please join me in a 30-second moment of silence and remembrance. Kylie Jo Bonchez. Thank you. Mrs. Bedford, would you please approach the podium and announce our graduate names?
Woohoo! We ready to do this? All right. Will the first two rows proceed to the stage? Jeffrey Randolph Adams, magna cum laude. Montserrat Aguilera Contreras. Javier Benjamin Albarin. Samantha Adele Yee Osbach, cum laude. Faith Holly Anderson, Jacob Thomas Anderson, Austin Charles Anderley, magna cum laude, Sabrina Nicole Engel, Tyra Lee Ashcraft, Kayla Rose Backhoff, Alyssa Lee Baker, Ryan Nelson Baker, Lewis Michael Baldor. Anna Grace Barber. Avery Elise Barber. Connor William Barlow. Jacoby Christopher Bartlett. Yeah. Joseph Henry Basile, cum laude. Taylor Marie Baxley. Danielle Renee Beesting, magna cum laude. Farah Elaine Bellingham. James Anthony Benner. Marley Jessica Bilhart. Charles Blaze Bichelia. George Henry Bishop. Sydney Tanner Blakesley. Jessica Catherine Blaylock. Thomas Murphy Blem, magna cum laude. Luke Tyler Betcher. Talon Delray Bottenfield, summa cum laude. Ryan Michael Bounds, cum laude. Madison Joy Boyer, cum laude. Devin Ryan Brandon. William James Brasmel. Lucas John Brazil, cum laude. Martha Elaine Marie Bryant. Cameron Lee Birch. Briar Shane Cabral. Bayoshi Jade Zhao Carden, magna cum laude. Dawson Michael Carr. Veda Quinn Carter. Elizabeth Caviston. Jason Carlos Chandler. Jacob Edward Clark, magna cum laude. Tegan Alyssa Cobb, cum laude. Sarah Nancy Colbert. Matthew Lee Colkis. Seth Owen Conley. Zachary John Cooper. Kaylee Ann Cornwell. Tiffany Lillian Crady. Awesome. Dakota Faye Crazy River Fritz. Faith Marie Crum. Barrett Roland Curry. Aiden Joseph Daly. Nathan Michael Dane. Nicole Marion Darna. Sebastian Aquinas Dobner. Dakota Lynn Davenport. Jenna Ann Davids. Reese Lynn Davids, cum laude. Bailey Bryn Dawson, magna cum laude. Hunter James DeGore. Annabelle Julia Marie Dent, summa cum laude. Madison Virginia DePersia. Madison Paige DeRamo. Salvatore Di Piazza the third. Shay Charles Dixon. Tree Min Doan. Mason Eugene Dowd, summa cum laude. Andrea Lucia Egloff-Vegla, cum laude. Alexander Connor Eklund. Hannah Rayanne Eubanks. Levi Chance Farmer. Victor Walter Fasler, cum laude. Christian Hunter Feck, magna cum laude. Isabella Laura Osama Verjani, summa cum laude. Kurt Kyle Farrell. Seth Allen Fields. Megan Renee Fisher, cum laude. Caitlin Ann Flaherty. Tyler Joseph Fuller. Thomas Robert Gallagher. Cameron Lee Geisler, cum laude. Colby Robert Gilo, summa cum laude. Garrett Michael Glassbauer, summa cum laude. Miona Gosick. Isaac Grant Goodman. Gina Marie Goulet Belden. Taylor Bradford Green. Riley Jordan Gross. You ready? Okay. Kerrigan Christine Guardiola. Riley Anna Hampton. Victoria Catherine Haranda, summa cum laude. Don Allen Harvey. David Robert Hayden. Brennan Michael Hederman, cum laude. Zachary Wesley Hegwood. Liliana Marcelina Marie Hernandez. Mariah Angel Hope Hetzer. Tian Kalik Ho, magna cum laude. Sebastian Cade Houseworth. Matthew Stephen Hutcherson. Julia Yaicoviello, cum laude. Olivia Azlor End. Cassie Ray Jones. Maya Genevieve Jorgensen. Jordan Christopher Kine. Isabella Marie Kinsey. Kurt Regamagios. Klingshern. I said it wrong, sorry. Brooke Ashley Knapp. Heather Elizabeth Knight, cum laude. Savannah Rose Knight. Cassandra Lauren Nudowitz. cum laude. McKellen Michael Koss, cum laude. Haley Jade Kraus. Chloe Lorette Lapine. Sydney Lee LaValle, summa cum laude. Dylan Doan Lee. Peyton James Leahy. Riley Lynn Leazar. Krista Marie Leo, summa cum laude. Alice Marie Lewis, cum laude. Emma Grace Lindsay, summa cum laude. Sequoia Carol Lipman, cum laude. Andres Antonio Ray Lopez. Lizbeth Lopez, summa cum laude. Jalicia Maria Lopez, cum laude. Jennifer Lopez Rico, magna cum laude. Samuel John Belilia Mack. Michaela Olivia Macy. Maylee Sarah Mahana, magna cum laude. Timothy Carlo Manzo Jacobs. Megan Lane Marquis. Kaylee Destiny Marr, summa cum laude. Taylor Alexandra Mason, magna cum laude. Zoe Elizabeth Mathern, cum laude. Katarina Althea McCall, cum laude. Lester Frizzle McGriff. Morgan Lee McNulty. Dennis Fernando Medrano Velez. Gianna Dre Malone. Dylan Joseph Melvin. Alexander James Madrigalejos Medina. Alana Michelle Miller. Gage Robert Monroe. Marquette Lee Montgomery. Gabriel Stephen Moody. Emily Paige Moore. Taylor Paige Mormon, summa cum laude. Rylan Anthony Mosier. Alessandra Ainoa Neal. Nicholas Michael Neumeyer, magna cum laude. Mason Avery Nielsen. Leanne Ryan Niles, cum laude. Tyler Wayne Noder Robinson. Colby Charles Newman. Kyle Brendan O'Connell. Logan Randall O'Day. Sarah Maria Olivo. Julian Ordaz Leon. Marlon Lawrence Paquin. Dylan Michael Pearl, cum laude. Elijah Jara Pelham, cum laude. Jenna Leanne Petrowski. Emily Nicole Powers. Devin Anthony Prokopiak. Nicole Dawn Pulaski, magna cum laude. Lauren Nicole Ragazzoni, summa cum laude. Mitchell Logan Ramsey. Dana Kai Roush Lamberson. John David Redman. Emily Paige Wrench. Trenton Lee Rex. Brian Jose Rincones Corrara. Zachary Jordan Robinson. Ariana Lynn Rojas, cum laude. Justin Joseph Rotolo, cum laude. Hannah Rose Rouget, summa cum laude. Joshua Allen Rowe. Dimitri Joshua Sobey. You too, huh? Randy Sands Garcia. Vladimir Alcodio Serio. Logan Robert Scheitz. Henry Tyler Shouten. Elizabeth Ann Shum. Thomas Lee Scott, summa cum laude. Clayton Matthew Schaefer, cum laude. Katie Sierra Sheridan. Matthew Robert Smith, magna cum laude. Sydney Eileen Smith, summa cum laude. Gracie Taylor Spanninger. Thomas Daniel Stanton. Abigail Catherine Steinbrecher. Cheyenne Louise Stevens. Parker Joseph Stevens. Samuel Philip Stevens. Sarah Anna Sutcliffe, magna cum laude. Emma Grace Swiderk. Elena Molly Talby. Penelope Lynn Thatcher, cum laude. Charity Love Thornton. Luke Paul Tinsley. Dot Tan Tran, cum laude. Natalia Victoria Troschik, magna cum laude. Chi Han Sai. Tatiana Star Umenzor. Adria Janae Urshan. John Anthony Vidala. Christian James Van Buren. Brant James Vaughn, summa cum laude. Jomelis Jasmine Vasquez Garcia. Jennifer Elaine Walzak. Maximus Glenn Walker. Janine Mayrose Walston. Eliana Lee Ward, cum laude. Denver Alexander Warren. Marshall Buchan Warren. Nicole Kismet Worden. Trayton Kirchen White, magna cum laude. Lauren Josephine Wickerson, magna cum laude. Sophia Ann Wigglesworth, cum laude. Nathan Tyler Willis. Reese Conlin Willis, cum laude. Alyssa Ann Wimmer. Richard Joshua Winder. Jonathan Evan Wolvington. Taylor Lily Marie Wyatt. Kylan Thomas Zagorski. Jaron Anthony Michael Zapaka. Caitlin Elizabeth Ziarnicki, cum laude. Congratulations, seniors.
Don't throw them yet. Don't throw them yet. You haven't been confirmed. You haven't been confirmed yet. You want to come back. Class of 2021 graduates, please stand up at this time. Please stand up. Please move your tassels from right to left to signify that you have officially graduated from Lemon Bay High School. Congratulations, class of 2021. Just don't lose it. Mr. Cartland, music, please.